A-Rod drives me nuts. He drives me nuts, Ryan. He just drives me nuts. Because, listen, I happen to believe that A-Rod's a very nice guy.
I happen to believe that I think,
you know, he suffered enough with people ridiculing him and things of that nature. And nobody forgets, you know, 2009 and what he did en route to the Yankees capturing the World Series. But, I mean, my God, you're getting paid $300 million. What do you think I expected you to do? Hand out cookies and milk? It's ridiculous. I mean, it's this guy. I mean, the last 2 years, he's batted 111 or worse in the postseason. It's disgraceful. And it's not even that he's not getting hits. He looks slow. His swings look slow. He's being transparent. He's eyeing balls. I mean, a couple of those pitches could have easily been called for strikes. It's like, what are you looking at? What are you waiting for? I mean, it's ridiculous. You got a right to expect more. I need to see more from a $24 million man.
But you know at
and
this
everybody
point,
wants to make the case but, that he's breaking down. Ryan, he's got 5 years left.
But, Steven, here's the thing. You and I both know he's not ever going to be that valuable. He's not going to be a $24 million a year player to us ever again. We know that. We need him to just not be a $6 million a year player
in this
postseason.
Can I ask this? Can you make me a favor, please? Can I ask for this?
Yes.
Can you have moments when you look like that? I understand over the course of a 162-game season, you can't look like that. I understand over the course of 82 games, you can't look like that. You can't look like that for a series.
Well, maybe, hey.
You can't look like that every other game.
But Steven, in fairness, it's one game. It's one game. He might still look like that at some point this postseason.
Listen, my resident statistician as well as my co-host, what was he doing leading into last night's game?
I mean, he had been really bad in the postseason
the last two years.
Yeah.
All right. What did he do for the last few weeks leading into this game?
Not much of anything.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Don't act like I'm sitting there bringing something up about years ago. This dude is bad. I mean, this is abysmal. He can't keep doing this to me. He can't keep doing this to you. He can't. He's got to be better.
I agree he didn't look good last night. But all I am saying is you're not going to have all nine guys going right at the same time at any point in the postseason. So if they if they can win games when he's not right, hopefully he does get right at some point throughout a long October run and does make big contributions.
I'm trying to say it's a requirement, damn it. It's not a wish any longer. You know what? It's not us praying to the gods or sitting there in front of a crystal ball and putting our palms together and saying, come through. Yo, man, come on, step up. How does he look this slow? Lose some daggone weight. Do something. I mean, my goodness. I want CC big. I'm not sure I want A-Rod big. I'm not sure I like the fact that he looks big any longer. Maybe you need to lose some weight so you can increase your bat speed. Maybe you need to go and see an ophthalmologist and get your eyes checked. Maybe you need to wear some contacts. Damn it, some goggles. Do something. A stretch of 16 games going back to September 14th.
I know.
Until he doubled in the last regular season game. Do you realize that?
He hasn't been a power threat. But I will tell you this.
Hold on. I'm just saying.
Yeah. That's ridiculous.
Are you listening to yourself?
That is ridiculous.
Are you listening to yourself?
I am.
Did you think I was not going to bring that up?
No, I thought you would. But
68 at bats, nothing more than a single since September 14th? And you're talking about him disrupting rhythm and flow? What's wrong with you?
But here's the thing. You just want a big game. You really want to move him and create that kind of distraction right now at this moment?
I was talking about before last night.
Okay.
To be quite honest with you.
Well, maybe he didn't belong there. But, you know, do you feel that much more... Now, Teixeira looked good last night. Came up with some big hits. But do you feel that much more comfortable putting Teixeira third right now?
No, I don't. No, I don't.
So, I mean... Right.
And I'm rooting for A-Rod. I want A-Rod to do well.
Me too. I like him.
But he's really beginning to get to me. He's really beginning to get to me, Ryan. I'm trying to tell you right now because I know we're going to need him. And I'm telling you, it's not looking good. He's striking out too much. He looks slow swinging the bat. He's eyeing the ball as if he's looking for help from the umpire. I mean, he just looks so transparent. You know, it's like, you know, I threw him a fastball. I threw him on the outside. Now I can throw a slider inside. He'll fall for this. I mean, it's just, that's how it looks, Ryan. I don't wish anything bad on A-Rod. I want him to do better. But at the same time, while I want him to do better, I have an obligation to point out the facts. ALDS Minnesota, 455 in 2009. ALCS versus the Angels, 429. Outside of that, since he has been in a New York Yankee uniform in the postseason, allow me to say this. The ALCS in 2004-258. The ALDS in 2005-133. These are batting averages. The ALDS in 2006 versus Detroit, .071. The ALDS against Cleveland in 2007, .267. Which, by the way, we were raving about because we actually thought that was great because it was such a huge improvement. Then after the World Series, which the Yankees won a championship over the Philadelphia Phillies, which, by the way, he batted .250 in that series.
But he had big hits.
He had big hits. Since that time, .273, .190, and .111. I'm sorry. I'm giving facts. I'm saying that you take out 1 year, which was 2009. Every year, he has been abysmal, if not worse. What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
I agree.
All I'm trying to say is I'm wrong for asking for more.
No.
I'm not asking the dude to be A-Rod of old. I'm not asking him to be Bonds. I'm not asking him to be whomever. I'm asking him, give me something.
But anyway, okay, Steven, I agree with you. Totally agree.
But that's all I'm saying.
And we need to see more, and at some point he's going to be called on to do more. But I'm more encouraged that they're able to win that game with him making out in the big spots that he did. You know, they were able to find a way to win that game without him having to come up with the big hit.